Hello.
Hello, my sweetheart.
Fucking kicked me offline, man.
I did? I'm sorry.
No, it kicked me offline. Like, and I don't think it. It did.
I mean, it doesn't really matter unless we're playing together.
Okay, no, I got it. No, I thought that affect your ability to save because I.
No, I don't think so.
I was. Well. So I went to go to save, and it says you can't save during an expedition, so I figured, okay, well, then that's why. But, and then, right now, when I finished it, so, the sign mission, you have to go and look for, the wyvern.
Uh-huh.
Some weird guy thing. And, like, I didn't realize it, but the girl goes out ahead of you and kind of finds, like, the majority of the way, you know what I mean? But I'm following the footprints, and then I wonder if I can invite you at this.
Yes, well obviously I need to go online
sorry. Well,
or I can invite
I'm
you
not online
if,
it's
you want me to invite you.
Sure.
All right, firing up the mainframe.
Well, that makes me feel better that the save ability are being connected to the server doesn't really matter.
And it auto saves whenever you transition from like the field to the town.
So yeah, I think I'm off the server too, because it won't even get, I'm in back at the base and it won't give me the option to invite a friend.
Oh, weird. All right,
but I'm still somewhat within the in the mission too. But yeah, okay, it says I'm offline. All
right, I'll give you a ringy dingy.
I'm actually gonna.
What?
Oh, okay. I was gonna say I was actually gonna quit and then restart, but if you want to send it to me, maybe.
Let's see.
Obviously, I'm connected to the internet, right? I wouldn't be talking to you.
Right.
How does the internet
work?
I don't
know.
A bunch of zeros and ones.
Hell? Why can't I? Let's see. Game base. There's you. Invite to game. And it's like,
it's not
no,
letting
it's
you?
Like,
it's because it shows.
It's suggesting that I invite you to Mortal Kombat 11 or Worms Rumble.
Maybe let me go to my main menu.
I mean, I still see you online and stuff. You're just not connected to the Monster Hunter internet.
Okay, so I'll quit and then I'll just.
I guess. Alright, what can I do in the meantime? I can touch my poogie. Hey, Freddy.
Oh. Don't touch it.
I'm
no
touching
touch.
Him. You can't stop me. He's dressed like a Freddy Krueger. He's got a Freddy Krueger sweater. Alright, now come here. Freddy, let's discover
items. I'm very pleased about that whole eBay experience.
Well, I'm glad that you got that resolved.
Yeah, it was very impulsive of me, but I just didn't read the details.
Oh yeah, like
I got an email and it and everything saying that it was canceled and a refund was issued. So
yeah, the eBay is the last place you want to be impulsive, for sure. Or like. Maybe Craigslist.
Right.
But
you really got to look at the details, yeah. Like of it. Like, as a matter of fact, I had heard stories of people selling something, right? But they're selling the picture of something. You know
it's,
what I mean?
And
like,
not the thing itself.
They're posting a picture of a picture of an auto
like
part.
PS5.
And then they buy it. Yeah, and they get a picture of the, and they're like, hey, that's what it said in the details, so you don't really have any.
Yeah, people
but
don't last very long.
You would think
that
eBay
like
would
that,
try to
yeah,
weed those
that
people
does,
out.
I mean, those are horror stories that are probably, like, almost non-existent nowadays.
But I was also telling my sister, is like, I'm sure people create, like, multiple fake accounts to do exactly that, where they have
no
intent
but then,
on
like,
selling anything.
You're, like, the first sale, so you're counting on somebody, you know, taking a chance on a seller's first sale without any review history or nothing, nothing to vet you.
Well, that was the other thing, is my knucklehead ass didn't even look at the seller.
Okay. eBay, you got to.
Until after the fact. And I saw the seller, and they had nothing but positive feedback,
Well, I mean, You should give them some. I think you can give them positive feedback now. That they took care of you. You should do that. That's karma.
I mean, I get it too, because I also did want to just be like, hey man, thanks for making that easy.
You can totally say that, and your positive feedback, and it counts and everything.
Well, maybe I'll go back in there once I
you'll probably get
the charge is still processing.
Yeah, I mean, wait until you get your refund for sure. And wait until all that's done being pending, and then for eBay will send you reminders, hey, please leave feedback about your purchase, because it helps people know what's up.
Yeah. Hey, so I'm at the start menu now. Do you want me to go start game and then join?
Let me try to invite you real quick.
Or create.
See if I can invite you now.
So just stay at the start menu.
Let me invite you.
Did you create an online session?
Yeah.
So let me just join your online session if you give me the ID.
Yes, I was trying to just invite you because we haven't had to do that.
Should I just restart altogether? Like, turn off my Monster Hunter? What do you think?
I mean, I guess so. Yeah.
I'll do that.
For some reason, it's not letting me invite you, and it really should be.
I'm actually going to restart my PS4,
too. Oh, okay.
Too.
All right. Well, then let me know when you're... I'll text me when you're back.
Speak to you in a moment.
Or whatever. Bye.
Goodbye, friendo.
Well, okay. Well, let's pass the time for a minute. I guess we can eat. Attack up, yeah, let's do that. You know what, I guess we can go back to the armorer and see what's good. Freddy followed me all the way up here. Okay. Mango juice. Wait, I can do more. Okay. You can upgrade stuff yet farther. That's neat. Okay. Anyway, let's invite Kaverino to the boys' chat. I gotta leave it, and then I gotta go back to it so it invites them. I believe that's how it works. Invite to game. It still just says that. That's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Alright, it's still acting weird, so you go ahead and just start a thing and try to invite me. You heard?
I got some Orange Crush.
Did you hear me?
Didn't you know that?
Mr. K.
What's up?
It didn't work. Try starting a server and inviting me, I guess. Maybe the only thing I could think of is that I might have fucked something up when I started the server.
I kind of feel like it's stemming from my online issues.
Well, I mean, you're online and in the voice chat, so it's not the PlayStation network. If anything, it's the Monster Hunter network or server. Excuse me. I guess I could craft a little bit. Trank bomb, sweet. Getting started in that.
It's loading up still. Yes. Well, hey, dude, we all don't got PlayStation 5s, alright, man?
You're right. I'm sorry.
It takes 2 hours to load this game, alright?
Back in my day.
Back in my day, there was no loading time, are we?
No, there was only loading time. We never played.
You just... So right now, dude. Okay, here's another thing.
And another thing.
Maybe that I'm not explaining is I'm still in an assignment.
Oh, well.
So if you go to your quest board.
See, but I can't.
And go to post a new quest.
Or.
I just want you to look at this, and then go to the assigned. Oh no, I'm not in them. I guess I'm not in the quest. So I did one where it was. Like looking for the wyvern or like something about the wyvern. And then now it led from there to these two missions, Fiery Thorn atop the forest.
Okay, but I mean, we need to be in the same server first before we can look at the same job board even.
Okay, so here, give me 1 second, okay. Please. Uno momento, blah, blah, blah. I send you invites and you say maybe. Maybe not. Maybe you're busy.
Are you able to send it to me? Because that's where I get stopped up at. Well,
just sent it right now.
I wonder why I can't send you a fucking invite. Weird. Weird.
Because you're in the flux capacitor.
Aw, man, I crafted some stuff before coming here and didn't save. Oh, well, doesn't matter. I imagine I'll have the opportunity. Very thirsty. Glad I brought water.
There you go. Yeah, I got Orange Crush if you want some. It's not a 2 liter though. I lied to you. It's a 12 pack.
Wow, drinking a whole 12 pack of Orange Crush, and you should probably not do that.
About in 1 hour.
Oh God.
So, can I post a quest and see if you could do it with me?
We are now in the same
universe.
Let's see,
will it let me?
Alright, that's what I was trying to do. Mega nutrients.
Okay, go and check it, see if it's there. I feel like it can't be, or maybe it can.
What do you...
I did the little story mode, I found that wyvern guy. Nope, it won't let me. It's one of one.
Yeah, that's a story one, so you would have to do it ahead of me. We can either do it in parallel, or we can do optionals and stuff. I'm down for optionals.
You want to do it in parallel, I guess?
Okay. Yeah, we can do that. So
you got to go hunting for that wyvern.
Yeah, I'll do that right now. Go ahead. And maybe by the time we do our thing...
Maybe we can move past this.
Here we go.
Yeah, maybe I can jump in. All right. Might take you just a little bit of time to find it.
Where did you find the guy? The first Wyvarian, right?
I would like to tell you, but I was really not looking for him at all. I was just going and looking for... Well, no, not to say that. I was following the tracks, but for a good grip, I was wandering in a cave trying to get bugs and all sorts of other stuff.
Taking care of business.
So to speak.
You know the drill. Start looking for clues.
Okay, I'll take that.
Let's split up and search. Don't worry.
Pick a trap. I'll pick a trap. Because I couldn't to do that.
Mega nutrients. I want to drink my mega nutrients.
She even told me after I found the wyvern, she's like, hey, maybe we should head back to base and get ready.
Alrighty. Right, no, those are great Jogress footprints.
Damn, I got my work cut out for me. Well, we both do.
Wasn't there other footprints?
Hell yeah, I'm stocking up on some tranks.
Nice. Oh, there's that great Jagras. Yeah, let's see how quickly I can
The only thing that gets me high, Matt. Those things.
Ooh, Dennis here, word.
I got some gourmet mushrooms that I need to take
to the gourmet shit.
Gourmet shit.
Oh, I went the wrong way. Or did I? Oh no, I'm gonna... Wait, first Bavarian footprints.
Yeah, that's the what I'm... Go. Yeah, Wolverian. That's what you're looking for.
Yeah, I found him.
But you'll find the Rathos or whatever's footprints in the mix,
I
too.
I found a great Jagras's in the mix. I was about to just kick its ass. Ooh, Doodles.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna depart. And I'm kinda scared. Try not to be.
Alright. Don't be afraid. For I am with you, even across the dimensional divide.
Don't be afraid, let the fear wash over me.
Let the fear wash over you. Don't look away.
I'm trying to.
Have you? He's been doing morning daily weather reports from his art studio in Los Angeles. And he's very nice. He's a very nice man, David Lynch.
Check this out, some new ammo. I don't know if this is new ammo. Slinger ammo that emits a ear-splitting sonic blast. It's called Easy Scream Pod.
I never ran into that.
It was in the box.
Oh, side eye?
When I, you know, when you do your thing. Okay, what are we looking for first?
Thunderbug. Hey, buddy. Get in my pocket. Yes, they're footprints. Handler, I've been following them for ages. Allegedly, the first Bavarian.
Looks like we both arrived at the same place.
Diablos. Yes. Ooh, I found some Diablos.
Oh, nice.
Footprints.
Shit. Wish I was with you.
I know, man. That's a bummer. I wonder if I can do an SOS on this.
Why can't I control the camera anymore?
Huh?
You changed the setting, man.
No.
You've changed everything.
Just like did a weird transition to cutscenes.
I know this isn't my mission, but I'm gonna look for the Diablo.
All right.
The trail seems to stop
the buck
here.
Stops here.
Oh, now I got Baroth.
We got Baroth. Confirm Baroth. Over.
Diablo scratched this.
Oh, something is.
What am I getting myself into?
Oh, there's the Rathalos, right? Again. Come on, these are nothing new.
Rathalos.
I was supposed to. This is part of a story.
Yeah. Do it. Oh, like the Baroth.
Alright, guide me. It went to a cutscene. No. I followed the Diablos. And it took me to like that little desert area. There's a Baroth. Fuck. Looks mean.
Alright, this.
Hide, yes, hide. Yes, hide. Very smart. Oh shit, some new kind of pterodactyl creatures now? They're screaming? Emitting a crazy ass scream?
Yeah, I resent when the game doesn't let you just fight the monster and they make you run away in a cutscene. It's like, I can fight that monster.
I can fight that here's a big ass. Oh yeah, that's what I need to find. Fuck. What's it called? A horned. Yeah, what the fuck is this? You seem to remember the names a lot better than I can, so I get them mixed up a lot.
What is it?
It has a horn? It has horns?
The Diablos? Oh, fuck, what is it?
Horned something, right? Horned.
Is it the spiky thing that rolls?
No, that's in a different territory. I'm in the desert area. Fire and horned wyverns? Here he is.
I guess we're supposed to fight him. Those two
oh, what the?
It must
Diablos,
be
yeah. Have we fought one?
We fought a Diablos.
Have we fought one? Well, it's part of the story now. Yeah. I think we maybe fought it when we weren't supposed to.
Well, I mean, we discovered it as a random monster wandering around, so we killed it. You know how we do.
Yep, I'm fine here.
Yep, I'm fine. Yeah.
And it is Hunt of Diablo.
The mission objective is...
Oh, I can do an SOS now.
Well, I wouldn't be able to...
After you find the Wyvern...
I don't think I can go, though, because I haven't done that story mission yet, though.
Oh. Okay. Makes sense.
Ancient Bone. Monster Bone S. Another Monster Bone S. Monster Bones.
Oh, dude, he's jacking me up. Something fierce.
Uh-oh. It'd be like that, huh? Where's the... Oh, flower bed. What's going on with this flower?
Dude, I'm dead, man. This guy's really laying into me.
Oh, no. Well, I'll give it a shot myself. And hopefully I can prevail and then I'll join you.
Nice health. I'm good. Okay.
Yeah. Don't forget your health booster and shit, too.
Damn, he's taking massive power from me when he gets one strike.
Damn, and you're in the beginner armor still. That doesn't bode well for me.
We fought one of these?
Yeah.
Are we whooping on my ass?
Well, I don't imagine all of them have the exact same stats. Alright, where do we go? Where do we come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Dude, this guy is unbelievably tough, dude. He keeps on knocking me out.
Oh, man. Maybe we may be underleveled? Or, like, not underleveled, but, like, you know. Gotta.
Underappreciated?
Yeah, cast aside. To the island of misfit toys. Alright, I can't find any more tracks. Give me the. Whoa! Hey, shit. Oh, hey, it's one of these moss swine. Hey, buddy.
Hey, where's my stupid thing? The. How many times can you use that, the health spike thing?
When you put it down, it'll disappear, and then eventually you can just use it again. You don't have to pick it back up or nothing.
Oh, yeah, it's not letting me use it.
You find some, buddy?
I can't survive.
What do you got there? No? Come on, Mr. Pig. So, like, one of the loading screen tutorials said when you find one of those pigs, follow it around and it'll lead you to like a massive motherload of mushrooms. Ooh, the Rathalos is right overhead. I'ma get you. I'ma get you.
This guy's non-stop.
You handled the Rathalos okay?
Hey, you know those... I haven't gotten to them yet.
I guess I'm going straight for the Rathalos.
They split it up into two missions, like, it seems like.
Yeah, I guess mine is... It defaulted to the Rathalos, I guess. I don't know nothing about no Diablos yet. I don't know nothing about no Diablos, man. Alright,
Dude, he fucking tore me up. Thankfully, he dipped now. Guess he got tired of working on me because I really didn't do anything to him.
Alright, here he is. Man, it's like back where I came from. Come here, you bastard. Oh, you flew away. God damn it. That's fucking annoying. Okay.
There he is. Is that him?
Where's he going? Okay. He's going there. Okay.
I didn't mean
ridiculous.
To do that. There he is. Jump on this fucker. Got a good hit on him. Excellente.
Par excellent.
I'm on him. I'm on him. Dude, stab this fucker up.
Best. Oh man, did he turn it around? He did. God damn it. He's coming back, isn't he?
There we go. Now I'm working on this fucker. Eat a dick. Oh, I fucking snapped off one of his horns.
Sweet.
And now he's working on me. Come on, Sebastian. Oh, Sebastian's running. He's smart.
What? Oh. Grimmelkinds. Hey, buddy. Oh, look, there's a piggy up here. How'd you get up here, piggy? What the hell? You collected a Mario coin.
Come on, 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 come on. Why are you doing that?
Why are you doing this? I'm chasing a cat that...
Dude. Come on.
Where are you running to, man? Stop.
I think we could build the camp. I've never died in this game. I'm gonna be upset if I die.
Nah, you'll be alright. It just takes you back to a camp.
Oh, well. But still.
Oh, shit. Where the hell do we go now? So this Rathalos just kind of keeps flying around. Wait.
Well, my guy keeps on just working on me.
Oh, it's below me. Well, I got back to its nest somehow. Alright, well, as we'll look at the bone pile. Oh, there he goes. Hey, buddy. There's no warped bones. Ever.
It's like he knows where to be ahead of time in advance.
Aw, man, I wish I had some tainted
meat.
Never
had to use this.
If I had tainted meat, I would put it down right here.
Tainted meat. Okay. There he is. Now I'm gonna be fighting him out in the open. Here. Sharpen up my... Come on, come on, come on, come on. Where's...
Buggies? Buggies? Oh, here you are. Ooh, nice.
He seems calm now. But not too far along.
I'm just trying to hang around... his nest, hoping... he'll come around. But... maybe if I take an egg. Give me your egg. Taking an egg. Fuck it. Oh. When you just drop an egg, it just disappears. Wow, that was an incredible distance I just dropped. By far the farthest distance I ever dropped. Hopefully the damn Rathalos is still... nope. I bet you he's flying home. Yep. Fantastic.
This is the most trouble I've had in a fight.
Regret? Yeah, I have regrets.
You can't live in regret, no. Man.
I only have regrets.
Oh shit, I'm gonna
you know,
die.
A campsite.
Don't I'll be dazed. Don't die. Be dazed. Okay. Don't be dazed. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Wake up. Run.
Handler, you're everywhere somehow. Alright. Yep, here we go. I had to go to camp and empty my pockets. There we go.
Oh man, this guy, man. Oh man, he does not let up.
Oh dearie. What?
Oh man, come on. This is the... Man, I wish you could have got this guy first to see what I'm talking about.
Oh man. Alright, well,
My health seems pretty fucking minimal to like the amount of damage that he's taking. Like, he bull charges me and almost takes half of my power away.
That sucks.
Almost half. Okay, I knocked him down.
Blow the man down.
And then he backs away the perfect distance. Okay, that time he didn't take half away. Shit, come on, sharpen that up before he comes along. He's good. He's real good. I'm embarrassed, actually. Be better than this. Okay, I can't.
He took you down?
Damn it. No.
If you get knocked out, you end up back at camp, and then you can just go right back and start fighting him again. The thing is you can only faint three times, or the third time sends you back to town or whatever.
I haven't died yet. It's just, I'm exhausting everything I got. It's a matter of time before he's hunting me now. Hey, breaking out with the map, does that pause
no.
it? Or does stuff still happen around you?
Oh, I found another palico. Yeah, things still happen.
Here he comes. He is coming for me. Oh, he's good. He's real good. He knows exactly what he's doing.
Holy crap. Is this a timed mission? Because, wow, I just can't get to this Rathalos.
Damn, he blew out of the ground like that, and it takes up half of my power. Oh.
Which way do we go?
Damn, this... It's not about the only... It's not only about the strength. He's smarter, too,
yeah.
Dude. Like, his attacks are... They're very on point. Okay, now he's walking away. He got tired of me. Nope, he's back
I
at
get
me.
Ya.
Fuck, I don't know what to do. He's gonna blow up out of the ground again and kill me.
Just gonna have to kind of trust my scout flies. Where the fuck to go? Oh, he's moving again. Never mind.
Come on, get a.
Man.
Come on. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Oh.
Dude. Me on the other hand, I will never ever find
I'm not
the palace.
Good at toggling my left and my through my weapons. Like I'm
oh,
really
you're
not good at.
Thing
yeah.
Are you serious? I gotta. Oh my god!
Come on, dude.
It is doing that to me.
Okay, so that doesn't do anything to him. My goodness. Fuck this guy, man. It's hard, dude. I don't understand. They're like...
Well, I mean, yeah, they want you to... This game is, like, supposed to be notoriously hard to solo. Come on, man. This thing... Every time I get, like, halfway to it across the whole world map, it just flies across the map and goes somewhere else.
He's coming for me. And he got me. Fuck this. This is bullshit.
It's alright, you got two more lives.
I haven't died yet, but I'm just getting tired of getting knocked around like a fucking ragdoll. It's and fucking Sebastian ain't doing shit, but he's probably getting beat too. Oh, he did. Roll. I'm.
Oh, here we go.
I'm in over my ears. He died, I think. Can he die?
Here's where the screen. Oh, he came back. Flies away. The second I get up here. Fuck you. Yeah, suck it.
Oh shit. He's dazed and confused.
Okay, finally.
Oh man, that did not go my way. That is so cool, man. That is so cool. I can just keep on running from this guy. I don't know.
Fucking this guy up.
There he goes, out of the ground, and then, oh, did he dip?
Oh, he's dipping. Oh!
Finally got tired of working me over. And
nice.
Okay, shit. Made him see me again. Damn it. My fault. I didn't prep myself properly. Oops. Funk, 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 funk.
Alright, we're okay.
Haha, dumb bitch.
Use the whetstone, hurry! Nice.
It's too fast. Too strong, too fast.
Oh.
Did he get away? Oh.
Knocked out.
Are you having your difficulties aside from like, oh shit, I'm fucked. He's got me in a corner, dude. He's got me in a
place.
And he's dazed. Come on. Everything of his attacks, like everything that he has attacks.
Oh, the smart
tail at you.
Oh, I just took off this motherfucker's tail. Oh, I'm poisoned. All right, thank you, little guy.
Damn, they take too long to drink to do. You're a dumbass. You fucking idiot.
Oh, he's not ready for drinking?
Let him take as long
as. Damn it. I thought he was ready.
Oh, I creep up behind him and like to hit him in the ass, and his tail hits me, so it's futile.
I found poop.
No, this is not fun.
Oh no. Oh, I'm on fire.
See what I mean? Fuck, I got cut. I wish I can describe this.
Oh shit, I'm in trouble. Oh no! Oh no, don't kill me, please! Okay.
Dude, this guy is on point.
Whew. Alright, it decided to run after it fucked me up real hard. also, god damn it, I thought it was ready to trap when I did it. Wasted my trap.
I don't even want to fucking chase after him at this point. Oh, there he is. Is he hurt?
There he is. Come on, you bastard. Oh, I missed him. Oh, shit. I just fell quite a ways.
Come on, you pussy.
Alright, you coming? Ooh! Nice. All that stamina.
Poor fucking Sebastian's just getting it.
I feel really bad.
Small cat. Ooh, did 230 to him on an attack.
Alright, hold on, better.
He's slowing down a little bit, but this is funny shit, dude. Oh shit. Ah,
nice.
Man. I'm not skilled enough.
Need your face.
Oh, he's limping, you fucker. You're dead.
Probably see about the Hell Priester. Oh no, there's a Vigor Wasp over there.
Oh man, you're a piece of work, man. Sorry if I'm getting frustrated. Like. He doesn't have to face you. He faces away and.
Very good. Oh.
Come on. There. Woo!
Get him.
Fucking caught him too, man.
Ah, he bailed. All right. Well. Good work. This guy.
Sorry, man. Why? Let this game get the best of me. Dude, so what he would do is he'll bull charge you, right? So he's facing you and he bull charges you and he runs your ass over. And then if you just recover fast enough and he's facing away from you, like his back is completely away, all he has to do is swing his tail when you go to attack him and he just knocks you away.
So there's got to be some way around that, hopefully. Here we go. I got my trap back. I'm coming for you, Rathalos. Wherever the fuck you are. This way. Alright.
Yeah. That's by far the hardest thing I've done on this game so far.
Like
I'm bitching all the time.
You son of bitches.
Mother. Dude, he was a bully, man. Hey, I'm gonna step away for a second. I need to go to the bathroom.
Man.
I'm near pissed myself.
I'm still looking for mine to kill, so.
Yeah, I'm wondering if. I guess.
Still gotta get the Rathalos.
Getting these two. Yeah, getting him, I guess, is all part of the same mission, so I guess we can't jump on it, right?
Us finishes both of them, so you're ahead of me. But not for long.
Alright. I'll be right back.
Coming for you, Rathalos. I'm gonna trap your ass. You just wait. Oh. Ah, shit. I'm just gonna try and trap it. If it doesn't work, I'll just kill it. It's fine. Still got the Diablos to deal with. Oh, yeah, it's at its nest. Here's where we're at. almost there. Yes, it's sleeping. But its tail's right here. Wake up, you bastard. There we are. Sweet.
I'll get the quest ready for you. Just say the word.
Thank you, handler. Word. Just say the word. Oh, I see. It looks like Kevin jumped the gun and started doing the next mission when he could have helped me with this one. So that means he's already handled the Rathalos. Right? That don't make no sense. Alright. What is this? Oh, monster bonus. Monster bones.
Next up, Diablos.
Yes, next up, Diablos. All right, yay. Yay. We have any deliveries? Yes. Hey, check that out. Another trophy and everything. Well, I guess a faint wyvern hunt. And capture. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's see here, magic. Alright. Oh wait, crafting. Can't forget crafting. For good. Do you want that mega demon drug though? That shit just sounds cool.
Oh, it's you.
Hey.
Hello. Yo.
You finished the Diablos mission, right? So right. I'm about to start that one, so I can start it, and then you can probably join it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. So let me assign it and see if it'll work.
Yeah, I mean, I guess it will tell you, right? It does that one of our...
Yeah, but many... see, like, it'll do that, but then once you get past the campsite, then once I get past the cutscene, yeah... I can invite you after that. So, I'll let you know when to check the board, okay?
Alright.
So let me just,
Man, that thing was a fucking nuisance, that Diablo.
I'm glad I'll have your support for it.
Craft.
Alright, let's eat. Defense up.
Want to take a trap if you don't have one?
Go. Yeah, please take a trap because there's always the risk of jumping.
I'm
the gun.
Telling you.
All right, I am.
I said I'm telling you.
Yeah. I got my trap. I restocked.
Take some of the. Are you already? Did you already leave or what? I was gonna say, take some flash pod.
Oh, I always have flash pod.
Aww. Oh, I don't. I forgot to take it.
I've been pretty okay with making my primary item loadout, like, and saving it how I like. Alright, so. Let's see.
Sure, I'll take that with me.
I guess try checking the quest board now for the assigned quests.
I'm sure I'm still on mine, because I think it's all just to go to join a quest.
Are you back in Astera? Yeah, go to the quest board and join a quest and pick assigned and see if you see mine and if you can join it yet.
Available request assigned, and then yes, it will let me, even though it says complete it. Oh wait, you cannot join this quest until the leader has watched all cutscenes.
Oh, okay,
cutscenes.
So I just need to, so I'll let you know when I've seen a cutscene.
So you have to find it, so you know that little, like, area, like it's all sand and it kind of seeps in?
Yeah, the big sand pit.
That's where that cutscene, have you, that's where all the right, cutscene that way. Takes place.
Well, hey, Piggy. You found all kinds of mushrooms there.
You bastard. And look at this guy, just sleeping all peaceful now. Like if I didn't just go through a crazy fucking fight with him. And, I cut off his horns, but didn't see him lying anywhere where I could pick him up. What's the deal with that?
Oh, man.
What's the deal with their horns? You cut them off and you can't pick them up.
Alright, I think I'm getting close to the sand pit. Yeah, I sure am. I know where I'm at.
Upgrade equipment. Above. I want to do for Bellico because I have all of my stuff now. I think I'm good. Diablos. I still don't have it. What do I need? A Diablo's tail case?
Yeah, so it's like they don't always drop all their parts. But hey, when you're with me on this one, we'll get capture parts.
Yeah. Whatever you say, Matt.
It's true, man.
It will be a lot easier. I'm actually kind of jelly here, because...
Yeah, that's how it goes. It would have been me or you.
Well, you're going to help me with the other one then, dude. With the flying wolves. Didn't it seem like you were having that.
I whooped him up okay. He hit me a few good times, but I whooped him up alright.
Guess it was just tracking him down.
Yeah, that was the bitch of it, because every time I would go across the map, he'd fly back to the other side, and then I'd like try to wait and see if he'd come back, and he never would. Alright, I got the Diablos. Alright, I'm watching the cutscene now.
Don't watch it for too long. You'll go blind. I think Falafel has something for me, man. He's really following me. He followed me upstairs. First time I've ever seen that. There you go. You got something. What'd you say about the steel egg?
Oh, that my poogie finds them all the time, and I don't know what they're for.
Oh, I got an excite shroom. That was pretty earlier. Have you?
Oh yeah, I found those before.
Oh, what are they about? Yeah, this one. This one has a very strange aroma. Is it edible? Only one way to find out. required to craft Farcasters.
Oh, I don't know what those are. Come on, cutscene. I don't even want to watch you. Yes, you're very scary. Alright, cutscene's over. You can jump in.
So I go and accept the quest, right?
Yeah, join, assign, etc.
I'll let you,
Oh, it burrowed.
Whoa! Oh, yeah. Oh, and when he busts out of the ground, that's the one that, like, takes, like, half of your power away from you. I'll let you two have been away for a little bit, though.
Man. Come on, get in here. Move. Oh.
Stand by for departure, right?
Get on in here. Oh, boy.
Just as preparing.
Yeah, it take, you know. Oh, there goes half my health, like you said.
Yep. I used more potions in that fight.
Oh shit! He almost fucking killed me right now.
Yep. I'm just preparing. I'm trying to.
Alright. Sorry, let me turn this around.
Here we go. Preparing. Can I go now? Depart, yes. Depart, yes.
A social hunter is a smart hunter. Remember to exchange guild cards with your peers.
Yes! No, don't be doing that burrow and shit.
Looks like he's doing that.
There he goes. Dumpy, no!
Yeah, poor Sebastian really got the worst of it. Where are you at?
Look at the map, man.
Where did you go?
I'm below the sand pit, you know, where you fall down.
Oh, there you are, yeah. You look at the maps. Learning how to use maps.
Yeah, I'm hitting right in the anus.
Oh, you see, that's hard to do. I was really going for the anus, but then he swings his tail. And
run away, he's gonna burrow at me. Okay. Let's use a potion while I'm way over here. Go. Oh, run away!
It takes time to drink potion.
Yeah, you gotta give yourself a ton of time. Is there any more flash flies in here?
Oh yeah, that pig was hanging out by some mushrooms.
Oh boy.
All the mushrooms. Dumpy, time for a cat nap.
Sorry. Oh no! Get away!
Move. You seriously want to fight me? Come on.
Drink it up, buddy. Drink up the mega newts.
I'm there coming. We go.
I think it burrowed and run away.
I started at the wrong base.
He ran away. Alright, so I guess I'll track it. Do you see it on the map?
Nah. I see its footprints, but that's about it.
It's not on your mini map or nothing right now?
Nah, not yet, because I'm still...
Ah, okay. Well, I'm over in the west side of the map now.
I see. I got a waypoint on you.
So, yeah. Oh, you're closing in too, then. I see it.
I see him too.
I'ma flash him.
You gonna show me
your
dick?
You didn't like it. Fortunately, it doesn't matter if he likes it. That's not part of the kink. No. Oh.
It's not what I like most about it.
Oh shit. Sebastian, Disco Sebastian.
Trying to burrow?
He's burrowing.
Yep.
I'm running. Oh.
Really all you can do.
Alright, we're good. I need to sharpen. Oh no!
Oh
no! Alright, I got away from him.
Come on this way, dude. Look at me.
Alright.
Oh shit, he doesn't stay stuck for long.
No, he sure doesn't. Alright, we gotta do it again. Oh,
I broke off his horn.
Fucking A.
Oh man. Let's see if I can get that up. I wasn't able to last time. Or is it just
I guess. It probably isn't like a tail drop.
Here, I'm gonna get down here, see if I can lure him over here and you can jump on top of him.
Oh, he's coming back!
Come on over here, dude.
Hold on.
Come on, dude. Here he is. There he is. I got his attention. Here, jump
on it. Oh, he moved.
Oh, he just took that away.
Oh, shit. Alright, get up the hill. Get up the hill.
Come on. Oh, he's cool.
He's cool. He's alright.
He's a little bit more passive.
Oh, he's burrowing.
I'm telling you, dude.
He's back.
Vicious. Here, I'm gonna jump on him.
Oh.
Oh, shit. I just stabbed into him.
Jumping on him. Oh, well, I got a plunging attack, but I'm not stuck on him. Oh, because he fell down.
He's hacking into him now.
Okay, I'm about to drop a health booster because I think it's warranted.
Oh shit, I'm in the corner,
dude. Yeah, dropping health booster. Ugh. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good.
Snap out of it.
Oh shit.
Okay, right when I get into the health booster.
Oh, knocked down.
See, this guy's really
mad.
Good.
He's mad. He's mad about it. Okay, okay. Health booster really came in handy, though. He ran away.
Oh, all right,
let's go get him. Sharpen if you need to.
Sharpen if you got it. He doesn't really go far away.
No, I think he needs to stick to these desert zones and away from the jungle zones. Let's see. Do I have any flash pods left?
I'm out.
Yeah.
And he doesn't seem
too.
To stay stunned with this. Oh, there he is.
I got dung pods though.
Yeah, but that just chases him away.
I mean, it insults him.
Pisses him off more.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some shit in his mouth. You want to watch this?
Watch. I'm gonna go try to hit his ass. Okay, never mind. He knew it. See?
Bam! See, I put some shit in his mouth. He likes it. He likes it. Eat it.
Shit.
Eat it, you bastard. Yeah, open wide. Oh wow, work like a charm.
Yeah, you see, dip now.
All right. Come back here, you. Wait, can we just drop down the hole?
Where'd he go?
Yeah, I did. He went down there.
Oh, okay, I didn't. Didn't see that. I thought he went
I missed. Alright, I'll,
Aw, shit. Nowhere near him.
I'm gonna see if I can bait him into charging this, stone here.
He does. He'll do all sorts of craziness.
Whoa, hey, no.
Over here, at least. Okay, great. Now he's burrowing. He's gonna bust out.
Oh, shit.
Fucking me up.
Broke some parts.
He's hurt.
Need some books. Oh!
Oh,
you got a health
over.
Booster? I want to. Yeah. He's burrowing, so run like hell first. Alright, yeah, drop that health booster if you get a minute.
Air dropped it. It's over there.
I see it. Oh, wait, there's a slinger torch pile here. Here we go. How about a little fire, asshole?
Oh,
Okay.
He's regaining his health. He's smart. See? There goes his tail. Surprised it didn't hit you. Asshole.
Hey, he's down!
13. Got his...
Run into the health booster. I'm ready to plant mine as soon as this one's done. Oh, here he's burrowing. Oh, paralyzed. Alright, I'm gonna plant my health booster because yours just ran out. Bam. Alright. Oh, he ran.
Oh, I got the hack from once.
Oh, he knocked me into the health booster field. It's fine.
Dude. Here, blind him with that bug.
Oh, is there a flash bug in? Oh!
Bring him over this way.
Oh! Okay, it worked anyway. I'm only stunned him for half a sec.
Yeah, he really doesn't face me.
Yeah, I'm busting his head up.
Hurt. Not that hurt, though.
Yeah, it's... I don't think he's limping yet.
Oh man, it's so much easier with two people.
I hope this was done. Oh wait, let's see, is he limping?
Knocking his head up. I don't know, but... Ooh, I just did 150 to his head. So that was good.
Is he bailing? Nope.
I don't know, but get when he pops up. All right, yeah, here, let's see if he's limping. Bug. Nope.
Watch out.
Nope, didn't see it. Piss him off by shooting little rocks at him.
Oh, he bailed. Sharpen if you need it.
Did I get a trap? Yeah,
I got a trap too. Oh wow, he just went right here.
Yeah, how many tranks do you have?
A full load.
Okay, then I'm gonna do the trap and you do the tranks because I'm low on.
Alright, I don't think he's living yet though. Oh.
Yeah, I know. Oh, he'll stay here. This is like where he stayed.
Yeah, this is
where
his
I
nest,
last fought him.
Right?
He'll even burrow into that falling sand.
I see.
It looks like he was going through the wall, but then it's just another way for him to burrow out of the ground.
Oh.
See him swinging his
tail. Yeah, yeah.
You see
I was,
what I mean?
I was no, trying to time the avoidance factor.
See, there he goes. He's burrowing in, and he's gonna come up out of the ground. So.
There we go.
See, and there's his tail. So, jack shit. Boom, get you some.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah.
You're fine.
Wasn't as bad.
Oh!
Sees me.
You got your health booster ready?
Sees me. Here, off. One second. Taking some hacks at him. Hit the vigor. Vigor loss.
I just want it as insurance. Oh boy.
If you're low on power, come and get this vigor loss.
There we go. Yeehaw.
See it, dog.
Yep, I saw it already.
That's crazy. Yeah. Oof. Here, let me knock you up in the air.
Okay.
Trying to.
Oh, he did it. Shit.
Brutal.
Oh no. Okay, I'm awake. Oh, he's a. Is he weak enough yet?
I don't know, but I'm taking some crazy hacks at him. Here, I'm gonna knock you up in the air.
Plant that health booster if you can.
Right.
Here. Oh, he's limping. He's limping.
I'm gonna go put it up.
We got okay, limp then. Sign.
Let me get the trap. Here, let me get the trap. Here, I'm gonna lay the trap, alright? He doesn't stay like that for long either. Ah, shit. When he busts out, I'm gonna drop
that trap. Get in there.
Gotta get nipped to him.
Yes! Drinking, yeah, alright, we did it. Good work, buddy.
The first one says he wants to talk to the exhausting, huh? That just leaves Ratha. Can you help me with that one?
Fuck yeah.
And then we'll call it.
Mine, hurry, mine, there's no time.
Oh shit! Oh wait.
Yeah, I got an Earth Crystal.
Yeah, I thought you were talking about, like...
Oh, dig at his foot.
harvesting his...
No, we're going to do that surgically and keep him alive at home.
Right, why can't I cut it? Okay, did I get what I need?
Oh, sweet, all the Diablo stuff I could have ever wanted.
You'd think, but,
We captured it, though. That's a lot.
Oh, did I get it, Horn? Can you give me anything?
I don't think you can give materials. We can only give items. Hi, First Bavarian. I don't care too much about your dialogue, First Bavarian.
So I have to go do that, post that one, right? And then after the cutscene. Is there a cutscene when you find it?
Was there? Yes, there was. It's up on its nest, though. I can tell you where it is on the map.
Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna go and,
It's closest to that one,
don't worry. A very big plan.
Alright. Actually, I have three campsites that I can choose from. I got a central campsite, too.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I unlocked a new campsite also. Okay, so I think it's the northeast one.
Alright.
But yeah, its nest is way up high.
Captain, you sure took your sweet
happy to in be the area of the map on. Just to the
I
north.
I think I more or less know where it's at, but I'll let you tell me.
Now, get moving. Yeah, yeah.
I'm just gonna get some grub here and then check one thing. After getting all that Diablo stuff, I'm wondering if I have what I need for my Pelicos.
Listen to me.
Outfit? The Sapphire Star possibly? Your way. Maybe?
Maybe what?
Maybe. For his outfit.
Oh.
I don't know that
new
I have
products
it.
In stock.
Full steam ahead.
Nope, still don't have it. I need the tail case. Diablo's tail case. Do you have that?
Let me see.
I'm serious.
Out of curiosity, I shall check.
I got Tranks, I need to take an easy trap. Sucks that you can only take one.
Let me see here. Oh, they're gonna be in my item box, that's right. Yeah, let me check. No, I don't think I mean, I'm finding it hard to even see what materials I'm sitting on without going to the armor, you know.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Is there even a way that you can look
I
into
thought
that?
There was, but I'm tripping, I guess.
All right.
Oh shit! I got a pretty cool optional, I think. It's another double monster hunt. Let's see, forge equipment.
Let's see, post new quests.
You know what'll be rad? Oh, I need warped bones. That's what I need. I have three of them.
Oh, this one, yeah. Southwest or northeast?
Northeast?
You said northeast?
Yes. There we are.
It's-a me, Mario. It's a me, Mario.
I can make Diablo's legs.
Diablo's legs are number
they
one.
They are the number one. You know what? I'll make the arms. So
prepare faster. Come on. Come on. Prepare faster. I dare you. Sorry, I speak the math.
Great.
I just noticed they have all this meat hanging. This like net up there. Part now. Oh, wait a minute. Hey, dude. What? You can actually accept it right now.
What do you mean? Oh, I can?
I think, yeah, go and see if it'll okay. let you. Because it's saying party members, and then I can depart now, or I can stand by for departure.
Oh, yeah, check it out. Here I go.
It's party members 1 of 4.
I'm even going to use a voucher.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, you know what? Like, yeah, all right.
Yeah.
My food's here and everything.
Perfect timing. Don't worry, Calico, Sebastian, I'll get you some normal clothes. Look, oh shit, dude, it really totally looks like the my Calico is giving it to Poogie from the back right now. The way they're standing straight
why don't
you
up. Tell me these things?
Will you take a screenshot of that?
Not now.
No, no. Okay, standby for departure.
Alright, I made some Diablos arms, bracers.
Dude, he's standing right behind the poopy.
Don't look at it.
Freak, man.
You're gonna sty.
Don't look at it. I can't help but. Oh, yeah. Remember that shit?
Come on, man.
Department. You guys are like, where they're supposed to be like that. Your dogs are stuck together, mister.
The Palico's stuck to the Poogie again, if you know what I mean.
he was offended by that. Tell the guy, your dogs are stuck together, mister. They're supposed to be like that.
Well, I mean, I don't know if supposed
to. Oh, is that how
be.
They came out of their mother? Like,
yeah, no,
stuck
I don't
together?
I want to unpack that assertion there. Ooh, easy flash pod. That's cool.
Yeah, that's... Oh, no, thought that was the screaming one.
Alright, so let's go. Let me mark it. There's some slash berry
right there.
Right? Is that right?
Dude, I got footprints right out the gate.
Oh wait, no.
Toby.
This is it.
Dachi.
Damn. Fuck.
Go ahead, drop down. Oh, there he is. No.
Alright. I
it,
stuck
really.
The marker on his nest, so let's go. It's a little counterintuitive because to go up first, we must go down. Where are you? No, the other way.
I'm running into
I'm
walls.
Over here, man.
Damn it! Sorry, I'm losing my bearings.
Alright, so yeah, first we must go down. Whoa!
Hey, I did not mean
well,
to do
that. Well,
it's
alright, that's where you're supposed right to go anyway. Yeah, this way. Oh, there's our pig friend. Oh, wait. No, this
actually,
way.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah, and then through this waterway here. We go up the vines. Hang a right. Oh shit. There's a Toby Kadachi here.
I'm by him.
He seems cool. Let's just let him wander by.
Oh, I'm already gone. I already walked right by.
Oh, you did? Where the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even see you.
I think we start the beef a lot. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, we are the hostile invaders.
Alright. Where are the aggressors? Oh shit, Dumpy fell,
oh,
I think.
Oh, Dumpy. No, he's here. He's with me.
Oh, okay, then that was my...
Sebastian!
Something fell.
Something fell. There's a thunderbug right here. Got all kinds of tickly sensations on my face.
A thunderbug. Ooh, look at the
That's
kind
of cool how we were each able to do a different half of the story quest and then help each other out.
That was cool. That fucking... Yeah, I was without it, man. That shit's annoying. It's more annoying than anything.
Here we are.
Alright, easy trap.
We're done. Alright. Here it is. I got it on target now. It's below us. Way below us.
Can we drop down
fast? Well, let's see. It's still moving. Let's give it a chance to stop for realsies.
Come back?
Oh yeah, it's coming back up now. In a hurry. It'll be here in a second. Get down! No, I'm just...
motherfuckers are in my home. Invading my home, man?
Let's see. Okay, stop moving. Let's go this... Oh, wait. It's moving again.
This is where I watch all my TV.
Oh, it's coming. It's right here.
Oh, here he comes. He's coming, yeah. Wait, let him land. Hide. Let him land.
I flashed him.
Showed him your wiener, didn't you?
I could. I only want to do it to dragons, though. Alright.
Just to dragons.
Oh no, I'm missing. There's poop.
Dude, he didn't spot me that whole time I was hacking at him. So the music wasn't intense or anything?
Yeah, but the music only just started me too, though. Oh.
Oh, okay. Like, I laid into him crazy style. Aw, shit. Damn it.
Yes! Oh, I cut his tail off already. Oh, I'm on
Can
his
you
back.
Get it? Ride him.
I exploded him. What the?
Oh, he exploded us. I'm on
fire
right now. Blind them by the light.
Oh, wait, no, not really. What the hell? What the hell? This didn't happen in mine.
Shit.
Stay afloat. Oh, I fell. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Okay. Well. Jesus. All right. Where do I go?
This guy's an asshole. I'm really trying to get some of his tail, and he's just not being close.
He knocked me off the mountaintop.
Man, I'm so close to that cut. I'm so close. Give it a break, man. Give it a fucking break, bro.
He knocked me completely off the mountaintop. I'm trying to find my way back up there. Oh my God. Help, I'm pinned down. Sorry, I'm so far away.
He threw me.
Oh, after he did that to me one time, he flew away.
This guy's just a prick, you can tell.
Alright, here we go.
Stunned him.
Is he limping yet? Because I know him.
No, I stunned him, though. Okay.
I always forget to take my mega nutrients. My adamant seed.
Oh, now he's.
I think I'm almost back to you. Good lord. That whole water event didn't happen in mine. And you somehow stayed up there?
Yeah, I just kept on pushing up again.
He caught me in a bad way, I think. How you doing up there?
He's messing up my Pelico, though.
Yeah, Sebastian's taking some hits. I'm almost there, though. Finally.
Man, I'm jacking this guy up.
Remember, he's got a Vigor Wasp ready for you. Your buddy does.
Oh, I'm good on health.
Alright, I'm back. I finally made it back. Is he limping? Sebastian, wake up.
No, not yet. From this fucking tail.
He's flying away.
Now he dips.
Here's his tail. Let me get that. It's delicious.
Yeah, that's the best.
It really is. Alright, he went down below, I guess.
Some hot sauce on it. Put that shit on everything.
We gotta go this way. Not very far away.
He might come back up. Shit, you never know. Here he comes. Oh no, it.
Alright, I'm there. Hold on, let's. Oh, serious? Go ahead. He sees me. There's Flash Pod.
There he is.
Bam!
I'm gonna knock you up.
Ooh, oh, don't knock me up. Hold on, I was whacking him for a while. Whoa. Let's see if he's got a limp. Oh! He got it. I put a health booster down if you want. I can't tell if he's limping or not.
$200 off the set. I bet he's limping after that.
Do you have a trap? I'm gonna trap him now and test it out. I don't think it's working. Alright, so save your trap for later.
Moment. It takes me 2 hours to drink something.
I think he's limping. No. Oh, he's got me.
Dickhead. I hacked his already cut off tail.
Nice.
A couple of times. Oh, four times. All with big monster hits, too.
Oh, he's down.
Oh. No.
Nah, not yet.
I can do it.
Alright, that's how you do it. Okay, cool. It worked.
The first librarian says he wants to talk to the conqueror of the ecosystem. That's you.
Well, that's me.
You. Not me.
That's us.
I already did that.
That's all of us. Oh, did you already talk to him? Have anything good to say?
Oh, I don't know. I skipped all the dialogue. It was probably something about go here, kill more, eat their bodies.
Eat their bodies? Oh, let me see. What do I got? Oh, yeah. I don't need any of this. Take it all anyway.
Alright.
You want to do another?
Yeah, we'll do one more.
Alright.
Wedge.
I guess I gotta go speak to this man. To this weird little person.
Okay.
Dude, I left my car at the dealership, and they never ever they're like, we'll message you the lady was fucking rude as shit. No, she did. She messaged me in the morning. She's like, yeah, we'll message you when we find out what's wrong with the car. Like, the lady's a rude bitch, though. Like, she's real short with me. Like, I'm not rude to her. She's rude to me. Every question that I asked was like a dumb one, or if it was like an inconvenience to her. It's like, that's your job. But I get it, because I act the same way with customers.
Yeah, I don't know.
But I get mad with the ones that can do the shit online themselves, like transfer money between their accounts. Fucker, do it yourself, you lazy ass. I can't do this part by myself.
I don't have any sleeper. Alright.
I got plenty of it. I'm harvesting it.
Weapons. Damn, I just need two warped bones. I don't know where the fuck to get them.
Both looking for something, I guess. Damn, they're chatting it up, man, at the table. What's next, man? We got a new ship, a new boat.
Wow. let's see. What is the main story mission right now? Oh, go explore somewhere. Let's see. Yeah, I've never done the Exterminator of the Waste mission.
I'll go do a couple of things real fast.
You need more Diablo money, stuff, man. Right?
Right.
We can fight one in the arena.
Alright, if you want. Okay, that's cool then. I mean,
we'll try to cap it again, too. Remember, we proved it worked.
You're never gonna get free, dude.
Just wait till your parts regrow, and then we'll harvest you again. Morbid. Alright, I'm also gonna go pee-pee.
Got to go pee-pee.
Yeah, you know me. I recommend a defense... Or, you know what? Hold on. I recommend the comfort platter. It gives you attack up and defense up.
Well, it also is based on what you have available, too.
Is it? I haven't been running into any issues. I could always pick the one I want.
No, I haven't either, but you have to have certain meats or something.
No, that's for making your own, I think. Because you can make custom meals that give you your own stats that you want.
Let me see.
Right, well, yeah, I'll be back in a sec.
Comfort?
Yeah, that's the one I picked.
Comfort platter. Yeah, it doesn't give me shit. Because I don't really have the stuff that it consists of. It'll let me choose it, but like when you did it, it gave you plus on everything, plus stamina, health, yeah. All that.
Oh, so if you're short ingredients, okay. Oh, weird.
Yeah, so I don't have like the prawns or fish or whatever it's needed for it.
Weird. Oh well, hold on a minute.
But I have plenty for the. Oh shit. Plenty for the chef's choice. Bag. What is all this? Are not necessarily that I'm missing anything, but it just won't. It doesn't boost me any. I got a new quest. Got a new quest from the lady who sells stuff.
Oh, cool. Which one?
Hunt all targeted monsters, it says.
Probably a multi-monster one. Did you never join? Did you never look at mine on the board?
No, I'm still just doing stuff. Give me one moment. Optional. The Diablos in Arena.
That's the one.
Out of vouchers. Now I was grubbing and I had to change out my box. You weren't gone that long.
From the rooftop, shout it out.
This guy wants to talk to me again. I just grew up there, man. You need to talk to me some more. Oven roast? What is this? Oven roasting cooks food over time. It takes to complete one quest. For example, did you go back to him?
Oh, yeah,
to do the oven roast? Thanks for letting me know.
Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, it's a different thing.
Well, I think I did that when I was doing it on my own earlier, but I didn't really look into it. I can't remember. Here we go.
Bloody this poor monster who's already been bloodied.
Alright.
Actually, I'm very pissed at him, so never mind.
You restrain yourself when I give the order, though.
if he dies, he dies.
Oh, God, excuse me.
I guess I can't kill him.
Oh, I forgot to grab my trap. Hold on, I gotta...
No worries. I'll set put on the other side. See you on the other side. See you in Elysium.
And you're already dead. Or something. Alright. I am headed your way, boss. Oops, that's not the button. Here we go. Whee! Whee!
Whee! Yeah. Hey, man. You're creeping in there, bro. You're gonna startle him, I know.
I know, we're good. Let's start loading cannons before he sees us.
Oh, okay, cool. Good plan. These cats are quiet enough. They saw
me. Oh shit, well. Firing!
Let's say. Well. I wanted to lure him in the middle.
Oh yeah. Well, the cannons broke anyway. We'll plant the health booster right in the middle of the field. Alright, I forgot to drink my mega nutrients.
Earth.
Oh! Right here. Oh boy. It's after you.
Howdy. You busted.
Yeah,
the,
yeah, he does
ground?
It.
Get on the gunner. Somebody get on that 50.
He's burrowing.
Get on that 50. Put it on that 50 round.
He's coming around.
See if I can cut its tail. And I cannot.
Oh! It suddenly appeared where I was.
Coming for me.
Yes, he is.
And did he fuck up the gun?
No.
We're both dazed, me and the fucking Diablo. Ooh, I hacked at his toe. Took 109 off of his toe.
Nice. Oof. Plant that health booster when you get a chance.
Plant it.
Alright.
And then he charged me.
Where is it?
No, I didn't. He charged me.
Oh, it even...
It takes forever to do it.
It even said that you did it.
There.
I wish it wouldn't say you did it until it actually plants. Alright, I'm gonna flash him.
Shoot him in the ass.
Oh!
Haha.
Oh, cool, you can see the health booster on the minimap.
Oh, got him.
Cool, I got the hit in before it burst!
From
1 minute to Dragon Eater.
Occupied. Take him into the middle.
Trying. I'm gonna make him eat shit since there's nowhere to run.
Make him eat shit.
There he goes.
How do you fire this bad boy?
Put the dragon in? Oh.
Like that.
Eat shit.
At least it's still intact. Oh, he's coming for me. That's no good.
Let's see, if you get him down in the middle, there's that sack of rocks I can drop on him.
How come my guy be the one get him in the middle?
Oh, he's coming!
Okay, there.
Alright, I'm gonna drop it.
Got
it. Oh, it's gonna miss. Or maybe not. Oh, so close.
On the ground?
He's down here. Dragonators are. Oh shit! Whoa! Yeah, you got him! You got him!
You got him with the. Barely 5-10.
He's down!
Oh, for real? Trap?
No. Oh, he's gonna. He's coming!
Sharpening. I got mine too.
And I'm sharp. Whoa. Alright, I'm sharp and ready for you. You ready for me? I hope so. Oh. Jumpy, no. Wake up, buddy. Alright, he's down.
Super far away. I thought you meant like downs are good.
Oh, no. Just like on his back. Oh shit. He's after you.
Yeah,
oh,
get
shit.
Away.
Oh. I'm about to drop my health booster. Bam.
I'm gonna.
He's after you. Nice.
Same song and dance.
You knocked him right into me. Yes. Ah, oh, you knocked me off right when I jumped on.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, not you.
Oh. Oh, man.
Run! Oh!
Oh shit, he sees me.
Give me just a second. For somebody looking for David.
Hey, what is David up to, man?
I don't know. Not answering the giving people the wrong phone number. For sure. Oh, shit. For one thing. How we doing here? Oh. Thanks, Dumpy. he knocked his tail off. Get his juicy meat. Get the meat.
I need that
feed
tail.
Upon his flesh. Oh no! I got a tail case. Did you get a tail case?
I didn't grab anything. Oh, tail case. I got it. Damn, look at the meaty side.
Hold on. I'm busy acting at this point.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm looking at his meaty tail still on his body.
Yeah, that was crazy.
That was crazy how we just descended upon it and fed.
Like,
oh, we killed it. Shit.
Uh-uh.
I couldn't tell how weak it was.
Yeah. Okay, well.
Well, we better feed more, I guess.
Feed indeed. Oh, yeah, I can grow.
Bloodlust from us eating that tail, kind of.
We went at it like crazy.
We're like, good to finish it off. Its eyes filled with terror as our blood-covered faces approach it. You got another one?
It's funny, I cut out his face and got the tail case.
Yeah, there's the tail case on the face. It rhymes. It rhymes. It's fine.
It's fine. It's okay for you, Dr. Seuss.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Let's just run around and have fun. Yay. Whee!
So does that mean... But we can still redo
that
again,
right? Yeah,
yeah.
We don't need to capture another one to get it in the arena.
Oh,
I don't
good.
Think so, anyway. We fucked that one up.
He's like, why is this happening to me?
Why would you do
this? I used to live out in the country.
In peace.
I was happy then.
Level 16
right?
Palico. I'm the support all-star.
Cool, 16? I still think I'm at 14. Could be wrong, though. Cool deal, man. Yeah, so what are you doing weapon-wise, or...
I've been looking for materials called a warped bone, so I can make a big ass hammer. I want to have a big hammer to use with my beetle outfit. It's my plan.
No way to figure out where to get that from probably Googling.
Yeah, I don't think so far. I haven't been able to discover the ways. There we go.
Cool. I think I'm gonna go and import some of my... Go to the research... Ooh, shit.
What?
What is this? I got a cannon and stuff laying out.
Oh, yeah, after those story missions, the dock is a little busier, it looks like. Let's see here.
What?
Oh, do I have any great horn? No. Damn. Got lots of thunderbugs, though. We need sleep herb. That's what we need.
I need to complete 2 more quests in Coral Highlands. Oh. So that might happen eventually.
But yeah, I'm really not worried about like getting ahead of each other so much no more. Mostly because now we're far enough to where just doing a couple of missions shouldn't like make us too much a difference anyway. And because it seems like players who are ahead can always go back to help lower players.
Cool deal. And I'm just gonna take a look at the upgrades for my Pelico, and that's about it. Let's see if I can get it. Diablos, and I can get it now.
Yay! Happy days.
It has less... Oh, wait a minute. It is weaker than what I'm presently...
Well, you gotta upgrade it too when you make it. Or is it for your
really?
Pelico?
Yeah, it's for my Palico I'm talking about.
I don't think you can upgrade Palico equipment.
So this one's got an 18 melee, 12 range. Oh, it's 18 melee, 10 range. 18 defense, 16 defense. Actually, all that and my fucking Disco Stew outfit is a little stronger. But it looks cooler, though.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't used the hammer as a weapon at all, but I'm interested in it. And I want to start with the Dragon Bone Basher. And, for that, I need two more pieces of warped bone, which I just haven't been able to, no matter how many bone piles I've dug in, since I realized that's what I'm looking for. But yeah, I'm gonna cut out and get some meat.
Alright, brother. Okay. Well, if you wanna maybe do a session in the morning or something before I work.
Alright, buddy.
If not, it's cool. Yeah, but just message me or I'll message you.
Alright, man.
Alright. Peace. Talk to you later.
Alright, thanks for watching stream. Time for me to eat. And then it's still rather early, so I was thinking of probably trying something else. I had something in mind, but I can't remember what it is right now. So, we'll see about later.